Sans Serif.
Where's your bike? Did you scrape your knee or you're just too scared for a race?
I got sick of that stupid bike.
You got sick of losing races. To me, it's more like it.
Uh-huh.
Where'd you put it?
I pawned it over Filmint. Got a few bucks for it.
Pawned it? Look there. I bet those are real diamonds. You see how they catch the light, Denny? Only real ones do that. What's with you?
Nothing much.
He's not drinking again, is he?
No, he's not drinking.
What's got you needing money, then?
Just something that I saw over at the window at Kurtzman's.
Is it a badge, like my dad's?
No, it wasn't a badge.
Good, because you ain't hardly earned yourself a badge yet.
Well, it was something that I thought that, you know, you might like, seeing as how you like shiny things and all. It opens up too. You can take it and look at the picture. If you don't like it, old man Kurtzman said he'd take it back. Do you like it?
So you want me to be your girl?
Yeah, sure. I mean, you know, if it's all the same to you.
Well, I suppose I can wear it now and then. That doesn't make me your girl.
Yeah, it doesn't make it.
Yeah, we had us a time, all right. The way only city kids could.
It says here Heracles himself fought with the Argonauts. Imagine Jason and Heracles back to back.
Yeah.
Jason gleaming in his golden fleece.
Yeah.
Then everything went right straight to hell. My Uncle Pete was a has-been fighter. Sam's dad, a beat cop. He was always looking out for dumb old Pete.
Hey, Pete! What's all this? What's all...
My Uncle Pete did the only thing his punch-battered brain could tell him to do. Sam got there a few minutes before me. I tried to be strong for both of us. I said some stuff, I can't remember what. And then that jerk reporter latched onto us.
That's all I can't miss this. So kids, just how does this make you feel? Are you scared?
We ain't talking, so just leave us alone.
Oh, come on, kid, you gotta give me something.
I'll give you something. I'll give you three words. I hate cops.
Just leave us alone, will ya? I know you're heartbroke, Sand. And so am I, but you didn't mean what you said
back
there.
You just leave me alone and just stay away from
me. Just give it a while.
Give it a while. What, us?
Well, yeah, that's what I mean.
So sure, we grow up and we have kids in this sinkhole.
Straight sand.
And you become a cop, just like you always wanted to.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I do.
Yeah, and then some punched out drunk of an old boxer shoots you dead? Do you think I want that?
It wasn't Pete! It was that Guido, and you know that!
Who cares? You know what? I don't want your world. I want diamonds. and I want sports cars, and I want long dresses, and I want money, and I want lots.
And where are you going to find all that sand?
I'm not gonna find it here, not in this toilet of a town, that's for sure.
So you're too good for me? You're too good for all of us, is that it?
I'm too good for you, and I'm too good for this dump. I'm going away, I'm going far away. I'm gonna go all over the world and I'm gonna become rich and no one is ever gonna know that I came from this hole. No one, and I'm never coming back.
Well, then do whatever you want, San. I don't care about you neither. I never even want to see you again. I hate you, San.
I never saw her again. Word is she took off for Europe.